his overall dominance for a long period of time. And he wasn't the top guy for just a couple of years. It was a whole generation.
He did Hart and he did Burt, and he was able to dominate both at the same time.
And he's just like, this guy's unstoppable. You know, so to have that kind of dominance and see the position.
Kisses.